Hey there, I'm Stephanie Reddy, and it's time now for our top 10 plays. Starting off with number 10. Zach LaVine threads the needle on the bounce pass for Lauri Markkanen. Slam. Chicago Bulls believe sharing is caring. LaVine to Markkanen, two hands for safety. Number 9. Torian Prince whips the one-handed pass for a cutting Lamar Stevens. Stevens gets the easy dunk off the dribble. Prince delivers the one-handed pass. Number 8. Precious Achiuwa comes across the lane for the rejection. Achiuwa, rotating early, gets the block at the rim. Number 7. Jalen Horde drives and finds Moses Brown with a nice wraparound dish. Horde with his eyes up, right around the defender's midsection. Number 6. Goran Dragic gets nifty on the break. Goes behind his back in transition and scores the floater. Number 5. Mike Conley uses his handles to draw two defenders, lobs it to Gobert. Gobert finishing with the dunk. Conley always dicing. Gobert with the strong one-handed finish over Nurkic. Number 4. Luka Doncic gets his man one-on-one, puts him through the spin cycle for the score. Luka Doncic doing Luka things, showing off the handles. Every which way, spins back one-legged fadeaway. Number 3, Mo Harkless flashes to the hoop, throws down the huge dunk. Mo Harkless from the wing to the rim. Number 2. De'Aaron Fox leaves Dennis Smith Jr. in his dust on the drive and sends him to the floor with his handles. Swipe of the Fox on offense. Number 1, Victor Oladipo slashes to the rim and throws down the hammer with one hand. Victor Oladipo loving Miami. And that'll do it for our top 10 plays.